What we do here is go
welcome back to my channel. This is RJ Monica. I'm just signing on the waiver form given by the Tiger Park Pattaya. So I'm excited to see the tigers. This Tiger Park is an initiative of conserving tigers in Thailand and also to let the customers have an exciting and wonderful moment with tigers. There are two zoos. The bigger one is about 40 kilometers from Pattaya city. I have chosen Siracha Tiger Park because over here I can take photos with the tiger and I can see tiger alone. In the tiger zoo, they have shows for tiger where tiger perform for us. But I prefer this tiger park which is nearby Pattaya city. I'm excited to see tiger. After buying the ticket, there are few important rules and instruction about getting close to the tigers in order to ensure our safety in this tiger park. Lion cubs and the big tigers are costliest in this packages. It costs around 1000 baht for roaming around the cage and taking pictures for about 30 minutes. Small tiger and medium tiger will cost you some 800 baht. Trained and professional staff will be there inside the cage with us all the time to give us information about the tiger and take care of us to get some relaxing picture in this nice environment. Initially I was scared and later I got used to it or not, I don't know, but then I got used to the environment and I was okay with the tigers also. I was very excited to get some good pictures with tigers. One thing I have to clarify about Tiger Park Pattaya is the tigers are not drugged. They're happily walking around the enclosure whenever they wish. The handlers encourage them to pose for the picture, but sure, they are not forced to do so. This was the first daring adventure I just tried out in my life. It was amazing to be so close to the tigers and I would recommend paying for the professional pictures you'll take with tigers. Go visit Tiger Park, you will love it. Once again I say the tigers are not drugged, they're just given a very good care. I hope you found this video useful. If you like it, give it up a big thumbs up, comment about it and share it with your friends who are on a trip to Thailand. We'll meet up in the next video. Till then, keep watching and keep rocking my lovelies. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video.
Video what is there? Okay, la. Ah,
it's okay.
No, don't show.